we don't have a son. What do?
We play charades.
Judging by how many flowers the audience threw, it seems our play was a success.
I just feel bad we never had a chance to actually be in it.
You shouldn't. I never felt I had to be on stage to be a part of the show. All I ever wanted was to share an honest bond of creativity, artistry, and happiness with my friends. And that's exactly what I got to do.
Thank you for saving our play, Princess Celestia.
You're welcome, Twilight. But from now on, none of you will have to call me Princess anymore.
Huh? Wait, what? You don't?
No. I had so much fun tonight, I decided to give up my crown, step down from the throne, and devote all of my time to the theater. What? Gotcha. Maybe I'm not such a bad actress after all.
This?